Hello, everybody. I'm Lokewood, you are you, and this is RimWorld Alpha 13 with the new and improved Nika, who is in major World of Hurt because she went berserk. And the closest two people were Needles and Mike, and Needles has a plasteel knife. Fucked her up. Cut her head, cut her jaw. No, cracked her jaw. That was probably Mike, because Mike doesn't have... He's just got a gun. He cut her right leg, her left foot, and her right foot. So he really... He just said, you know what? You're attacking me. I'm going to fuck you up. Grunt is dizzy and dazed. Flinners is cooking the Manhunters from last episode. All right, let's see what we got here, people. Nothing that we want. Ooh, what would that... That would bring us 200. Nice. Very nice. Except we don't want to sell the kibble right now, because our animals need the kibble. They need the kibble. They need it. They need it. They need it. Yes, they need it. Okay. Furniture. We want some marble floor. The rest of it. There we go. So Grunt and Flinners are cooking. That is fantastic. We've got our freezer finally working, freezing the food. Nika is up and moving. Fantastic. She's going to eat berries. Okay, well, now that you're done eating the berries, how about you haul some of the fucking berries, huh? God, people. Their priorities are all wrong. There's a meal here. I'm pointing at my screen like you can see the screen. It's a YouTuber thing, you know? But yeah, you know, there's a meal right here. Come eat the meal. Haul some berries in, then come eat the meal. Yes, that works. All right, Mike, you can no longer cook. You can go back to mining. That's fine with me. Now, people are going to get food sickness off of all of these improperly cooked meals from people with 1 and 2. One and two cooking skills. I'm gonna put a door there. In fact, we are going to have Needles prioritize building that door. Work on the door, damn it. Oh, you're going for more bricks. Okay, my bad. My bad, dude. That way when he breaks out here, it's still 30. Oh god, they didn't get it done fast enough. It's outdoors 60 degrees still. Shit. Oh well, we'll put another one right there so we have a nice little airlock here. And that can get hauled. Good god, dude. I thought you'd like to construct. You do. You like to construct, but you suck at it. You finish it. How about that? Good god, you're even worse. There. Keep building it. We need that door done, because we want to keep this as cool as possible in here. We kind of have a buffer here, because we got this one set to 60. So this will heat this up in here, but nowhere near as much as having a door directly to the outside and keeping it open. And despite the fact that it is technically open right here, the game does not see it as open. It sees it as indoors, and indoors the door, whether it's wide open or not, is seen as closed. Unless you have the hold open selected and turned on. So there is that. All right, Flinners, haul that damn lump. Now haul this lump. Now haul that lump. and haul that one. And I'm going to do a little bit of zone rearranging here. I'm going to remove that. Now haul that one. And haul that one. And haul that one. Cargo pods, fantastic. Where are they at? On the other side of the map. What a surprise, what a surprise. Flinners, just haul the damn rock. Make a game out of it, you know, kick it at the same time or something. Oh, he finally put his shirt on. Thank you, dude, that's amazing. That's actually very good of you to do. It's a nice little wandering path, but they can at least get through. We have 3 meals and 176 boar meat, which is it's okay. It's not fantastic, but it's okay. Okay, Nika is cleaning. Hopefully she will haul as well. Mike is mining again. Fantastic. He's getting closer to the bedrooms. Once he gets the bedrooms, we can move these wooden beds into the bedrooms, and people will have a place to sleep inside. Once we get this dug out and hydroponics research, we can grow food inside. Oh, it's going to be so nice. Flinners is slowly building this wall down here. Actually, I want you to haul this. Oh, I was hoping he would go through right there. Not enough. Okay, now it's reserved by Grunt. Nika, where are you going? Cleaning dirt. Fantastic. Fantastic, yes, yes, fantastic. I want a cleaning mod. A mod that says, this is the zone you clean, nothing else. Right? So if it's outside like this, you don't, you know, you select your zone, you tell it cleaning zone. And unless it's within that zone, they don't even think about cleaning it. Because this shit happens. They spend days upon days upon days upon days sweeping the dirt. Oh, there's some dirt on the dirt. I must clean it. I must clean it. OCD, OCD. I must clean it. Very frustrating. Very, very frustrating. Let's haul the rocks. All right, now it's time we made another growing zone. This one is going to be Cricopia trees. Cricopia trees. I think is how it's pronounced. Grunt is in a shitty mood. Imagine that. He doesn't have any clothes on. Yeah, he's naked. So put some clothes on, dude. It's not like there's no clothes around. There's some pants there. There's a tunic there. There's a hat there. There's some pants there. There's clothes. There's clothes around, dude. Go get dressed. Yeah, go get dressed. Ooh, Flinners is mining now. That's an improvement. Let's keep projecting the floors out, even though we don't have the wood. All right, everybody's sleeping except for Flinners. Pardon the ksht. I'm opening a Coke. There we go. Need my speak juice. Ah, much better. At least Nika is staying on top of the cleaning now. So it's not quite as daunting of a task for her. Hopefully she can start hauling shit before too much longer. Except this whole... Oh, she needs to equip her survival rifle. Right. And we also need needles. You suck at shooting. Mike has a pistol. Grunt needs a pistol when he wakes up. That's why we bought the pistol. So come on, Grunt, wake up, dude. Yeah, anytime now. Oh my god, look at those roses. That's awesome. What are we looking like in here? A 0.2 positive. That's awesome. That is awesome. All right, Grunt, the moment you wake up, you're going to get your pistol. Come on. And there he is. He should be waking up any moment now. There he is. Equip pistol. I don't know what you were about to do. I think you were about to eat the meal you had stored in your pocket. Yes, you were about to go eat the meal you had stored in your pocket. Which is fine. Which is perfectly okay. Terrible mood. Poor mood. Grunt. Why are you in a bad mood now? Because he's joy-deprived, and he gets joy from cutting trees, because he likes to cut trees, I guess. Does he? Yeah, he's got growing, passion for growing. So anything that they do have a passion for, I believe, improves their joy. Keep that in mind. That is one of the benefits of assigning them a task which they like to do. Dude, we need to haul some of this food in. The food needs hauled. Leaving it out is not good. We're gonna have him haul in some food and haul out some rocks. So that the food makers can make food. Are these auto doors or just regular doors? No, they're just regular doors. I should have made them auto doors. Yeah, see, he's cooking. Fan-freaking-tastic. See, you put food in here, they will cook it into meals. So that you can, maybe eat it? Fantastic, right? That's crazy how that works. Trader, okay, yeah, whatever, I don't care. We're not worried about traders, we're worried about food, getting our food up to snuff. All right, haul the berries. That's about 250 food. Yes. Actually, that's 300. Mental state. No sooner than I told him I was letting him go, he stopped doing it. And he went into a daze. Imagine that. All right. Getting lots of stuff done. Lots of mining done, which is fantastic. All right. One thing I forgot to do up till now is we have stone cutting. So let's build us a stone cutting table. Stone cutter's table. Put it right there. And then once that gets done, we can tell somebody to build blocks, which is fantastic. All right, that's done. So they literally have one little space here that they can come through. Good. And we got our defensive block. So next time we get raided, we will have a little bit better chance of, you know, doing it properly. We're up to 20 meals now. Fantastic. All right, so we can tell everybody except for Nika off cooking now. Cook. There, because she is our cook. She's our primary. She is the primary. And where's she going? She's going to play chess. Who's our talker? I believe it's Grunt. Is our actual... No, it's Needles. Needles, where are you at? You're in bed, dude. Shit. Come talk to Gerber. Gerber. Gerber, what you doing, Gerber? People. Oh my god. Can we make enough? Can we make enough? We cannot make enough. Well, poop on you. Meh. Oh well. Oh well. All right, we can build beds in here now. What are you doing? Oh, you're building the stonecutter's table. My bad. Right, yeah. Yeah. Alright, I want to put a stockpile right here. For stone, for bricks. That's all this is going to be. It's manufactured, raw resources, and stone blocks. That's the only thing that goes in there, and it is critical. There we go. Are we getting closer here? We are getting slowly closer to the bedrooms. I'm probably putting the bedrooms too far back, but I want to have this nice big common area where I can put like a pool table, TV, radio, you know, all that good stuff in there. Can I build the high-tech research table yet? No, I cannot. I believe that's what the microelectronics does. Yes, it unlocks the high-tech research bench. Very good, very good. Finners, you are a slow-ass miner at a 2. It's because you haven't done it in so long that your mining deteriorated. What's Mike's mining at? An 11. Now see, it does deteriorate. You saw it tick down from a 1200 to an 1199. 1198, so yes. Damn it, Nika, you woke him up. Oh, you're finally cleaning this spot. Okay. All right, so we're 25 meals, which is our goal. Fantastic. She can actually stay cleaning and hopefully eventually haul. Somebody went and ate a meal, and she's like, God damn it, fucking people eating meals. I'm tired of cooking. I want to clean. And she goes to bed. At 8 in the morning, she goes to bed. Hair self-tamed? Really? Well, fantastic. Can we sell them the... We're going to sell these guys that hair. Ooh, there's a dead tortoise up here. Oh, my God. Okay, anybody... Jesus. Mike, come talk to this guy. We're going to sell you that hair. Because we don't need the hair. We need the money. And we can't sell you the hair. Okay, never mind.
Buddy, you want a hare?
What?
A rabbit.
No, I don't want a rabbit.
Oh, dang it. Sorry.
All right. You know what, Mike? I want to cancel all that. And they're leaving. That's good. Well, it's not good, but it's definitely not bad. Party. Okay. Mike is throwing a party. Everybody who goes will gain joy and social energy and lasting positive mood boost. Very nice. Everybody's already in there. So everybody should get the party boost. I want to put a piece of wood floor there too. Relaxing socially. Sleeping. Does it show him as attending party? A muffalo self-tamed. Holy crap! Okay. Things are going too good at the moment. Either this is a payback for the manhunters and just fucking us, or this is the calm before the other shoe slams down on my face. Because that's what Cassandra's been doing, right? She's polite and halfway nice for a little while, and then just squish.
I can't talk no more.
All right, we're going to start running some cable out here for our turrets that we're going to build that are going to encompass this area here. But we're not going to actually do that until we get the bedrooms up here built. Because we need to have enough bedrooms for all of our colonists, plus one or two more. And then I will mine this entire, all this stone here out. And then I will put a wall right here and put a single pinpoint hole right there or somewhere in here. And then situate the turrets around it. Gonna take a while, but that's the goal. Nika, what are you doing? Okay, she's cooking one meal. Cleaning dirt, cleaning rubble. What's her mood? Going down because she's in a dark, dank, crazy, ugly place that she doesn't like. All right, let's tell her to haul and then clean now. See what that does. Okay, you're out here. Why don't you haul it back with you? Oh, you were hauling a spear, my bad. Sorry, I didn't realize you had a spear on you. Right, we want to remove the stone blocks from there. Oh, yes, the medicine's getting hauled into the freezer. Fantastic. We can now expand this to here. She's hauling meals. She's making more meals. Fantastic. Floors, more wood floors. Who do we have set to cut trees? Everybody can cut trees. Let's kick it all up a notch. Did she attend the party? Attended party. Attended party. Attended party. Fantastic. Grunt. Attended party. And where's our last person? Flinners. Where are you at, Flinners? There he is. And he felt great. He did not attend the party, but he is feeling... Oh, yeah, he did. It just doesn't say he attended the party. Interesting. Oh, God, Nina, thank you for hauling this stuff. Thank you, thank you, thank you! Thank you! Zones, let's make a couple more dumping stockpiles here. Copy. Paste those zones. can you... We need materials. What do we need? We need wood. Of course we need wood. Why wouldn't we need wood, right? And you're hauling stuff out. All right. Haul the club. You're out here. Do it. Is that our tame hare? No, that's not our tame hare. Where's our tame hare? Where is our tame hare? There it is. Actually got quite a few animals. I'm kind of impressed that they've all self-tamed that well. Okay, I'm gonna redo this little zone here. So I'm gonna delete there. Oh, great. Infestation. Okay, where's this infestation? It's usually in your food stockpile. Yep. There it is. Flinners, get back here. All right, Flinners. You cannot fight, I don't think. Yeah, you're incapable. Although Nika can. Grunt can. Mike can. And needles can. Okay, so I'm gonna put Grunt right here. Hopefully he can shoot through. Yes, he can. Fantastic. And they can't hit him because he's at the door. I like it. I like it. All right, Mike, I want you to come down here. Mika, you can go. Needles, you can go. Seriously, Mike? You dipshit. You freaking dipshit. Oh my god. And he's down. Because he was a retard and went tried going through them! I suppose it's partially my fault. Oh my god. Does he have a moodlet for shooting his best friend? Witnessed ally's death. Does not give a moodlet for killing comrade. Yes, I know there's infestation. Go away. Alright, where's Nika? Nika, come here. I want you to come down here. Now, okay, come in here. The dog is getting big. Oh my god. Alright, Flinners. Rescue the dog. Stupid animals! Kill the bull, just kill it. Okay, so we're down to the same tactic we had with the manhunters, and I was right! I was right! It was the calm before the storm, and this is the storm. Wow, dude, you went in there to get something. I don't know what you went in there to get. Fire at the hive. It's like, oh! And he just went berserk, lovely. You can't do anything. Alright, Needles, come down here. You need to assault your buddy Grunt. Flinders, hide. Seriously, hide. Run, Flinners, run! Run! And Nika is now getting her ass beat. Actually, Nika, come down here. Okay, rescue Grunt. You can be what's the word I'm looking for? Drafted. I want you to come here. Hopefully we can... Oh, they're trying to mine through. Lovely. Just lovely. Except she can hit him. All right. Equip the pistol. Fire at the hive. Kill that damn hive. There we go. Oh my god. Needles, I want you to rescue the bull. We lost somebody because I was stupid. Not because the game was stupid or the AI was stupid. That was my damn fault. I didn't think, oh, he's not going to go through the hot zone. But no, he went right through the hot zone and he got shot. Where did he get shot? In the stomach and the torso. Dude, you shot him in the fucking heart. Gut wound and heart wounded him. Okay. That sucks. Now we need a grave. We need a grave for our friend. For the man who died stupidly. Terrible moods. What a surprise. Colonists need treatments. Of course, everybody needs treatments now. Jesus. Well, on the bright side, we have enough beds for everybody now. we can get rid of those. Yeah, we can get rid of those. However, folks, that's going to do it for this episode. I really hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a thumb up down below. If you didn't like the episode, feel free to troll me down below as well. Leave a comment. Let me know how you think I'm doing, what you think's going right, what you think's going wrong. What do you think of our layout? What do you think of the fact that we just lost Mike, our super miner, to my own stupidity and let him get shot? Well, folks, until next time, I'm Lokwood, you are you, and this is RimWorld Alpha 13. Peace out.